Hello, in front of me I've got OPPO A38. In this video I'll show you how to connect Pendrive to your smartphone. In the beginning, make sure that your Pendrive has a USB-C stick. And now simply plug it to charging port. Once it's plugged, go to settings and search for OTG. Enable this function and now you can go to My Files app and you can browse internal search of your Pendrive from OTG. If you find this video helpful, please leave like, comment and subscribe.